Finally, we should know about Caisson's disease. Caisson's disease is due to selenium deficiency. Okay. And it is dilated cardiomyopathy. Caisson-Beck disease. This is an endemic osteochondropathy. Okay. Selenium deficiency is one of the suspected cause for this. In Caisson's disease, selenium deficiency is the established cause. In Caisson-Beck disease, selenium deficiency is one of the suspected cause. Clear? So, with this, we will go for question and answer session. Let us try to solve these questions. All of the following are selenoproteins except glutathione reductase, thioredoxin reductase, 5' deiodinase, selenoprotein P. Tell me the answer. Yeah, it is glutathione peroxidase is a selenoprotein. Glutathione reductase is a flavoprotein. Okay. This requires FAD. Both are involved in the same pathway, that is the detoxification of hydrogen peroxide. But one is a selenoprotein and the other is flavoprotein. Clear? Which of the following codon codes for selenocysteine? Very easy. UGA. Okay, that is your stop codon. All of the following are involved in the synthesis of selenocysteine except serine cysteine ATP, and there is a specific transcription factor. The answer is, see, this is your Harper 30th edition. This says that biosynthesis of selenocysteine require cysteine. This is wrong. Okay. This wrong information should be corrected. Okay. This is actually serine. Okay. I have informed this, and in the next edition, they are changing this. Okay. So, cysteine is not involved. It is actually serine. Okay, it was a printing mistake. In the 30th edition, 31st edition, they have already corrected. Clear? All of the following arise due to post-translational modification except, okay, I have already discussed, right? See, hydroxylysine, hydroxyproline, T3, these are all due to post-translational modification. Okay, hydroxylysine and hydroxyproline you see in collagen. Okay, you have hydroxylases which will form this. There is no codon for hydroxylysine, there is no codon for hydroxyproline. Okay, but if you see glutamine, okay, glutamine, it has its own codon. Okay, it does not arise due to post translational modification. Clear? How T3 forms? There is a protein thyroglobulin. Here the tyrosine residues are modified. Okay, triiodothyronine is produced. Again, it is a post translational modification. But if you see selenocysteine, it has its own stop codon acting as a codon, and it has its own specific tRNA. So it is not the post translational modification. Clear? So with this, we complete selenocysteine discussion.